Hey, what's happening, guys? Happy Friday, and we welcome back to the Evil Within. Okay, hope you guys are enjoying your Friday, by the way. Okay, now, I know it's basically that you're seeing that's supposed to be a watch party, but however, I was looking at the footage, basically, from the last Elder Scrolls. Oh, shit. We're starting off locked out already. I guess that we're picking this technically from the last episode. Is that the last time I played the Evil Within? Kidman. Yeah, we just survived technically like a huge onslaught from a giant dude. Welcome to Chapter 13, Casualties. Kidman. Oh shit. Oh, hey, I need to get used to the controllers. Okay, because like streaming technically from variety games basically does have that effect, you know. Oh shit. I just found out basically that I cannot actually start any new games until I actually defeat the ones I have on the system. Okay, so that means that I can't continue. I can't do finish doing Callisto Protocol unless this is done. Since I have two of these Evil Withins. Okay. Oh, that's it? No way? Oh, I... God damn, look at that! Myra is gone. I haven't heard of her in days. Went to report it, but they think I'm crazy. Her car, her computer, some of her belongings are gone. But there's no sign of foul play. Everyone thinks that she left me. They kept talking about my drinking. It has something to do with Myra's disappearance. Except that they're not treating it as a disappearance. They look at me like I'm blamed for her leaving. I know she didn't leave. Someone took her. She was getting too close to something, but what? Oh, of course. It is getting worse every time. Wait.
I knew it.
It's been a while since you... Yeah, correct. Century-old mansion burned to the ground, Aaron suspected. Victoriano estate burns to the ground, Aaron suspected. Whereabouts the restless owner is unknown. Okay, let's see how much progress has made. 2, 3. Still not there, this complete map, as you can see. I don't know how many keys. Oh crap, hey, we haven't got any keys technically from the last episode. No, it's actually technically from the last playthrough of this, you know. So serious investment is that way I have to do this, you know? And nothing. Range. Okay, range is okay. Thank you. increasing the explosive bullets because, like, technically we invested heavily on the. We invested heavily on the fire bolts, but however. It's technically just in case that if we're going to basically encountering something that's technically out of the ordinary. Okay, back to our room. What do we got here? Nothing, 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 nothing. Yes, that's correct. Oh shit, look at that. Can we actually take a shower? Don't expect this is technically kind of like a spin run. We're technically trying to go that's as slow. Nothing typical. We don't hear ya.
Is that acid?
So that's why. Okay, we're getting back on our knees.
Much damage. Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Okay, so that's why there's bullets here.
No, don't risk it. Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Really, Joseph?
First Kidman, now.
Shit. Well, guess who's back?
Thank you.
Okay, remember this is the third person's perspective. Can you imagine? Oh, he's wearing a mask, so we can't shoot him. But they get with the shotgun shells. Oh shit, there's another one. Oh, shit. Okay, should be okay. I think. I'm not exactly sure. Okay, how are you supposed to get down there? Why is it is another eyeball? Because like the first evil within the first the evil within two was exaggerating a lot of eyeballs, and I felt that just really freaky, you know. Who considered basically that to be art, you know? Just looking at a bunch of eyeballs. Oh shit. Shower. Wait, did the key drop? Oh, there you go. Oh, there you go. Backwards. Can't go there, so I have to go down there. At least it was giving some indication that we cannot go there.
Kidman, are you in there?
Oh shit. You're mostly gonna be in your knees a lot.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. He's out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
What the heck was that?
Of older disappearance.
Wait, now Joseph is missing now? we're gonna have this one time. Oh, it's a harpoon. Great, is another eyeball. Technically should prepare for the worst, but however, you never know, okay. Shit. Okay. Those kamikaze dudes. The heck? Holy God. Laundry chute. A sink. Okay, so that's why. Now we can actually go down here now. So that's why the syringe was there. The syringe was there just in case we got caught in that suicidal bullshit, you know. Oh shit. Surprised nothing's happening.
Joseph?
Look at all these meat and all this stuff. Holy heck. Can we actually cook some food? This looks like a laundry chute or something like that, you know. Oh shit. A lot of people died because of these traps. And when they get caught, they get smashed. Oh shit. Oh wait, these guys. Shit! My God. Oh, shit! 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 Fuck! Oh shit! Oh, God. Remember that bullshit?
Again.
Shit! Shit! Ah.
God damn it. Fuck.
Oh, yeah, fucking deep. God, you sir. Kidman.
She's all right. What's she after?
How is she still alive after all this ordeal? I guess it's technically as good as mine, okay? Oh, it's nothing.
Job.
Good, good, good.
When I get home, they'll be surprised.
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Okay, that's chapter 13. Now let's go, let's continue on. Oh, I have technically one more hour to spare, okay?
Thank you.
The reason why is because I was supposed to be studying for my test, but however, I technically already did technically like homework already. So just taking a break with that, you know.
Joseph, you've got to be alive.
Ulterior motives. Oh, we're at Subway now. Alright, I don't want... Oh, wait. Yeah, there's only one way. Black hair curse, kind of like it's almost like kind of like the Witcher or something, like the sirens and all that, you know. Oh shit. See, I can handle a large space, but however, if it's really that short, then I don't think I'm never gonna make it, you know. Bravin 26, finally something new. It's kind of like reminds me technically of the last of us. Great game in the oh shit. So I'm assuming that basically that the progression comes forward. The progression comes forward. We're going down there, you know. Dear my dear special, if you receive this letter, then I fear the worst is gonna pass. It seems that my message comes closer to me. Oh wait, this is the note technically from the Evil Within 2. You see that note again. When you're nearly the end, that basically that's about the truth between Lily and Mobius. Ivan Diaz. Freelance journalist never returned from Corona Story. His camera and notebook were found in the village of Elk River. Alba's blink linked to foreign intelligence burn. Arrests made. Building housing community outreach center burns to the ground. There were allegations of central foreign right. Okay. Ulterior motives. Shit! I'm just gonna blow up. Cause I don't want to recover all that that health from that. Okay, lesson learned. Well, I was hoping to basically to get some more component parts in order to refill but turns out you cannot. Oh, it's such a waste.
There's a trap around here somewhere.
Be a way to get up there somehow.
Okay, how are you supposed to get over there? Tell me I'm going to be facing a giant spider. Never know. The two-headed infected is the one that does deal a lot of damage, and it cannot be sneak killed for whatever reason. Shit. Oh shit, are you serious? From Myra since I received the packet. I'm afraid to take this evidence to my superiors. What Myra is suggesting is horrifying and maybe reach orders of power beyond my reach, but the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. They finally said that Myra as a missing persons case but refused to involve me. They say it's because I'm family, but I think that they consider me as a suspect. The investigation has stalled, but for the sake of my family, I will continue the investigation on my own.
Have you forgotten something?
Missing? But she's...
Nurse at Beekman has disappeared while working a late shift. No evidence of her having left the building. Oh shit. Thank you for that 7,000 gel. Wait, now she's gone. And now she is truly gone. Oh, poor rat. Seriously, how can I miss that? It's a freaking train. Thank you.
Oh shit! Wait, I went through there. It's not gonna be pretty. Thank you for that green gel.